Hey there everyone. If you follow this channel, you already know that the river has been flooded for quite a while. Now I was walking here on the riverside and I saw a group of cormorants sitting on a small island. I thought, hey, maybe it would be cool to try some long exposure photography to see if I can really smooth out the river and have the cormorants, those dark cormorants really stand out. There's a bit of a problem. For my long lens, I don't have an ND filter. So it's a bit of experimentation now. I have it set to ISO 50 and a diaphragma of around 22, f/22. And then I get exposure times of about a second. So it's not really yet giving a really smooth surface of the water. So, and one other thing, it's really windy. So I'm also, I also need to figure out what to do with the wind. So now I'm constantly waiting until the wind is a bit low because it's causing too much camera shake. It's quite a task I gave myself today. Going to shield the camera with my body and make a few more photos. I hope the wind will comes and goes, but it's still pretty strong. So I set it all on a 5 second timer. So the moment I press the button, it will take 5 seconds, so the movement of me pressing the button will be gone after 5 seconds. I just need to wait for this wind and I can make another photo. That might be it. While I'm waiting for the wind to settle down a bit, you know, in a few weeks I was supposed to go to Africa to do a few weeks of trekking in one of the parks near Kruger. Well, you probably guess that's not going to happen because of this coronavirus. Actually, today I also had a video prepared. I bought some equipment I wanted to bring. I made a video about that and that was supposed to go online tonight. I took that video off and put this one online instead. This is a bit of an improvised video right now. If you want to see better videos, probably hang on, because I have a few really cool videos coming up. Friday there's going to be a video about long-eared owls. It's really nice. And I also have a video about photographing adders and one on the boxing hares, and that one is really awesome as well. So stay around. Almost no wind. And now it's picking up again.